What's up, YouTube? What is up, guys? It's Nia, your favorite skinny twig, and it's day technically three. Today we are actually going to our cruise, Stinky with Bobber. I am super excited.
What's your name for your YouTube?
No, we have not reached there yet. We're going. That's why I said we're on our way. So, I don't know where we're going right now, but we're going somewhere. So just come along with the journey. This vlog is gonna be super exciting today. And you guys get to experience it with me. So let's go. We're at another Walmart.
I'll go farther, we go this way.
It's humongous for me. It's not even all of it, y'all. So we dropped the luggage and we're gonna get McDonald's, but basically we dropped off our luggage and then we're gonna have to go back to drop up a car and then they're gonna like take us back there. We're stopping getting food first because I'm hungry. I haven't had breakfast. I've been literally eating candy. Don't be like me. But yeah. I don't think it's walking away and leaving me, like it's crazy.
Can never go wrong with a happy meal.
I got toys. Yes, I got my toy. And then I got fries and I got chicken nuggets too. Six pieces, you know. Actually, let me count. No, I gave it to you. I have my sauce. We're gonna load the buses and then we're gonna go over back to the port, y'all.
Like, just look how big it is. Can't even see all the way down there.
Okay, we're finally going. Apparently we can go early. That sheriff guy, shout out to him. He is the best. So, yeah. Wow, it's so big. Thank you. Got my boarding pass card thingy. Thank you.
You'll be good.
Yeah, I will.
They're worried about you being bad.
Of course not.
Poor Mia.
Thank you.
Okay.
Sorry.
I get the TV though. I don't know. I'm literally on the other end of this, like, the entire. This is cute. Accident. Maybe because I'm on the other end of the universe.
Okay, y'all, we found my parents' room. I'm gonna give them a room tour of their room. Because technically, our room got changed from beside them to like the other end of the ship, two whole floors below. Balcony.
I just want you guys to see out here. Like,
we're all the way.
Yeah, wait.
Yeah, we're all the way down that way. But anyway,
Dada.
Yeah,
this is your come on.
Just like a small little bed with.
That's actually
possible. Wow. Safe, lots of cover space.
I'm gonna pack my stuff out. How do you work this?
Closet.
Stick.
Maybe I'm gonna need a shot. Got a little shower. It's so
pretty though. The lights and stuff aren't working right now. The ship really ain't on that day.
Oh, they don't have a standing to
me. But yeah.
Time to go exploring.
You need a cardigan.
Exploring. Down we go, y'all. Me, bro.
He's like, bro, the melt. I'm telling you, look.
Just some more stuff. Oh, it's their store. Like a gift store and stuff. I wonder if they have, like, they better have, like the. Oh, the roofs are so, like, short, by the way. And then you can look down again. Wow, y'all, this is actually so cool. Look at everything. You see, at the belt and stuff. Okay. It's like a. Yeah? I did. It just leads to like another seating area. Everyone's still back there. Why are these walls so tall? I want to see over. But I guess that's the point, so I don't fall over. Look at grandma. We found food. Mom and them are coming. No? Did that.
Y'all reach.
Wow.
This is obviously the kids' spot. Oh, so sorry. No.
This is like where the kids have all their
slide.
You Yo, it's like a jungle and everything. Yo, catch me over here. I don't care how old I am. Catch me over on climbing a wall. Look, put on the slide, them. You are already in the water.
It's time to make a group of five.
Like I say, it's like, look at this slide. I feel like starting from Abdessa. I'm totally. Everything is just like so cool. I'm so excited to like try and just like try to have fun, you know? It looks like you can do like zip lining on it, yo. That's so cool. All the way to the side. You come in, our room is a lot bigger, allegedly. So I guess what I'm sleeping is like a pull-out couch thingy. I'll give grandma the room. This thing's been talking. This is outside. Just a bunch of things. Oh, oh my, what is that? We're gonna hear a lot of noise back here, aren't we? Because literally the last room. Apparently this doesn't open.
This is the command
and
we come here.
Bedroom. Oh, there's a TV in here. So, this is like so cool. You see it? This thing won't shut up. This is elastic. Oh my god. If this is not the coolest place ever. Oh, we can do like your own leg? Okay, you know. Where I'm getting ready. You already know where I'm getting ready every day. Anyway. Oh! Wait. Can I climb up here? I'm climbing up here. I don't care. Oh, you can see outside. Focus! Oh, that is so cool. Like drawers and like stuff. I think. Oh! I love when you have like space for stuff. I'm telling you, if I don't catch me unpacking everything. Y'all, I finally figured out how the lights are on. Like, you put your key card in here. Anywho, through this door is a closet. Like, you put stuff up there. Lots of storage space. Through this, it turned off. This is a bathroom. Watch your step. Like the mirror, you got plenty of space. Got plenty of covered space. Like, it's just, it's giving, yo. It's giving. The shower. You got a seat. Oh, it is warm. In here, it smells funny. It's like a shopping center. The bar over there. We found the gem, yo. Signing the waivers for the gem. Got more food. It's hot, like these stairs, yo, is actually like pretty long. So, wow. I got you. Basically, I'm back in the room, y'all. I don't think y'all can hear what's going on next to me, but there is a bunch of friends busting it down, having a real good time. I don't really mind. I'm glad they're having fun. I came up here basically by myself. But my suitcases are in my room. So I'm gonna unpack some things. It's gonna be me, like if I ever move out, packing into my new apartment, closet, walk-in closet. Thank you.
Well, y'all, it's time for bed. I'm gonna show y'all the whole bedroom setup.
Oh, my charger's getting stuck.
I should turn off the light. If y'all didn't see the bathroom already, there it is. My charger's stuck.
There's another switch for this one.
Somewhere. I think. Yeah, don't turn it off. Basically, it's a bunk bed. So, I think I'm gonna sleep on the top bunk for the sake of, I don't know what's safer. Neither. I can get squished by this, or it could fall and I could collapse and I could just like, ugh. Anyway, that is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one, which is literally tomorrow. See you then.